the remaining 276 warheads are assigned to different types of intercontinental ballistic missiles. Some of these ICBMs have a range of up to 13,000 kilometers, meaning that they could reach the continental United States. The largest of China's warheads has a yield of 4.5 megatons, 300 times more powerful than the bomb dropped on Hiroshima. The missile silos are spread across 8 silo fields, including large new installations in the Yumen silo field, the Hami silo field, and the Yulin silo field. This represents the largest share of the Chinese nuclear arsenal. China also has about 72 submarine-launched nuclear warheads, which are assigned to 6 second-generation Jin-class submarines that can each carry up to 12 missiles. The submarines carry one of 2 missile designs, the shorter-range JL-2, with a range of 7,200 kilometers, which can reach Alaska, Guam, Hawaii, Russia, and India from waters near China, or the longer range JL-3, capable of reaching targets up to 10,000 kilometers away, including the northwestern parts of the continental United States from northern Chinese waters. The JL-3 missile cannot reach Washington, D.C. without Chinese subs sailing past northeast Japan, which would be difficult to do undetected because of the noise levels they produce. China is in the process of replacing all of its JL-2 missiles with JL-3 missiles, but how far along they are in that process is unknown.